Thanks for logging on to 4029TV.com. I'm meteorologist Ross Sella. Throughout the day today, very comfortable, very mild, 67 for the high in northwest Arkansas. Lots of clouds will be definitely moving in by late morning all the way throughout the afternoon. Despite the clouds, though, staying dry, at least through the daytime hours today in some breezy conditions. Winds gusting to about 20 to 25 miles per hour. High of 71 degrees for the River Valley. Again, a cloudy sky as winds blustery, or at least from time to time late tonight, today and also throughout the evening hours. Now, as we head through overnight tonight and tomorrow, rain chances return to the area. Very active 7-day forecast is lined up. On top of that, today, the 35th anniversary of the Edmund Fitzgerald sinking. We've got a big description of that on our weather blog as well. You can check that out and with all your latest weather headlines. For now, thanks for logging on.